these three words when you're getting with it. Won't, there it is, it's Friday. 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 Hey guys, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by for Fitness Friday. If you're new here, please don't forget to like and subscribe down below and join our weekly fitness challenges. Okay, so I want to start with a quick little recap on how last week went. So last week was our giving up soda and sugary drinks because they are really, really, really unhealthy, especially for women. They actually increase your premature death rate by 69%. That's huge. If you're drinking two or more of those a day, you're putting yourself at great risk for cardiovascular disease or for cancer. So we wanted to try and go a week without having any sugary drinks. So that included soda, juice, or any even artificial sweetened drinks. So how did you guys do? Like I said before, I don't drink soda anyway, but I do drink juice and I do drink some with artificial sweeteners. My little no calorie things that I pour in my water, they actually have artificial sweeteners. I don't drink them all that often, but I cut them out this week. I did notice that I went through a little bit of withdrawal. I didn't think that I would, but I did. I actually got a couple of headaches, not super bad. But how did you guys do? What were your symptoms? Did you notice a change? Did you feel better going off of your soda? So let me know in the comments down below how last week went. Now, let's get to this week's challenge. So, since we've been doing some more challenges on eating, I thought it was time to do a fitness challenge this week. So this week's challenge is a wall sit challenge. So for those of you that don't know what a wall sit, I will demonstrate one here. What we are going to do this week is we are going to start with a 10 second wall sit. And then every day of the week, we are going to increase that time by another 10 seconds. So on Friday, or if you want to start on Saturday, you start with 10 seconds. Then the next day you do 20 seconds. And 30 seconds all the way up to 70 seconds. It might seem like this is like super easy at the beginning. 10 seconds to sit on a wall, not a big deal. But as we get further along, it will get harder. And I hope that this is something that challenges you guys a little bit. And let's see how it works. Tell me if this is something that you have done before. I know when I played volleyball in high school, we used to have to do leg sits and squeeze a ball between our legs. So if you want something that's a little more challenging, you could totally do something like that. You could put a ball in between your knees and sit there and you squeeze it and release and squeeze it and release, and that just ups the ante a little bit more. So you guys are awesome. Thanks for watching and let's rock this week's fitness challenge. Thanks so much, you guys. We'll see you later. Bye.